Hey, it's me, Jack Cook, here, and today I'm gonna finally do a new video. It's been 3 weeks ever since I've done a YouTube video, so yeah, I'm doing one. Yeah, so now I'm here to talk about something very, very important. I have finally released my first adventure map, and I released it publicly. The one right here, see? Resident Evil 5 V2. Well, I've been working on it for as long as Transformers Fall of Cybertron map. I'll leave the link for Resident Evil 5 V2 map in the description, so you guys can like download and play it. This map can only be used for the Xbox 360, and you need a USB port to put it on your Xbox 360 from the computer. So yeah, once it's on your USB flash drive, all you have to do is connect it to your Xbox. Oh, by the way, if you guys have just got a USB port just like me, remember, if you're gonna put the USB port in something, make sure that device is off that you're gonna put the USB port in. And the same thing if you're gonna take it out, make sure the device is off. Putting it in or taking it out. Make sure the device is off, because the memory could get corrupt. Oh, by the way, I also downloaded some other maps like New York and a boss battle for Minecraft. That would be pretty fun. Oh, by the way, this is like a modding thing. I'm not showing you the full thing of the modding program, but just to let you know, I only have one game saved on my USB flash drive that it can mod. Saved it. Resident Evil 5, and you can't see it. See here, it is. Stuff, so yeah, so that's all the time I have today. And don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. And by the way, I'm gonna be starting a Minecraft Xbox 360 Let's Play soon. A new version came out again. Yeah, I haven't done a Let's Play in a long, long, long time, so. So yeah, that's all I have to say. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to show your support. Sorry, my computer was glitching. So as I say, don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe.